Alrighty, I screwed up a little bit. So the first bend we made is right here, which is fine. That's where it needs to be. And then we did that big one. And then I did this one. And when I was adding up the measurements, I forgot to take into account that there's like 3 inches here from here to here. And so when I was adding up all of the measurements for where to bend everything and where to put the clamp blocks, I forgot to add those 3 inches. And so you come all the way around here, and this is 3 inches from where it should be. It's just a little bit off right there. You see it? So now I get to figure out how to fix that.
And that one was messed up, so let's try it again. I guess third time's the charm. Time to weld it all together. Now the bottom half of the frame is all welded together. Thanks for watching.